That's just that. That's what held him up right there.
That don't work so well.
I think you have to keep on.
The thing is with this longer wheelbase, unless you got at least 4 inches or more lift on it, you're just dragging everything.
Yeah. That's he's not gonna have problems.
Yeah.
He shouldn't have a problem at all.
As long as he knows how to drive.
True. Straight back. He should be able to make it right there. He's gonna break out that rear window too.
Oh yeah, piece of cake.
See, 4 inches of lift and they fixed the Rubicon problem. Hey, you got to pull forward. Hey, let them know they're stopped up here.
Hey, John, hold up.
Hey, that's a good kid on the
team. Nah, he's coming anyways.
Oh, he's probably got enough room.
Oh, yeah, as long as he knows to stop up here.
Yeah.
6 inches of lift there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
That was the shit, wasn't it?
He went to get a beer. Yeah, he needs to cut that, get rid of that angle. I thought he was going over. If he would have went another inch, I think he would have.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
It ain't the fucking truck. Alright, blame that.
Hey, well, the wheelbase helps.
There we go.
Straight back. That's good. A little more. Right there. You're gonna crap when you see the video.
He's gonna go your way. Driver!
Because you're too far that way, I think.
Yeah, he's...
Yeah, I was over this way.
That's why I'm recording the semi. The Sammy.
Driver side.
Back up.
Right there.
Stop. Driver.
He's doing a hard one?
Hard.
Nah, this. He just got up. He didn't turn sharp enough.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Are you going to step up?
He's just going to roll around it.
You're good. Keep going.
Yeah, back him up. Passenger.
A little more. A little more.
Right there.
Right there. Hard. Hard driver. Harder.
Wayne, I got a pickle for it.
All right.
There it is.
Straight. Straight up, straight up, straight up. All right, look, there you go, straight. Passenger, passenger, or driver.
Got it, keep going. Got it.
There's a man.
Hit that ship.
This is the morning of 20 November. Can you see the canyon walls? This was our campsite. And we're getting ready to go back to El Paso.